One shot, guys. Shifter here. Before we start, I want to say I went back to chapter 3 and I did a different choice. I refused to take her anger. So, because it's natural to process your emotions.
Probably isn't how you pictured your first spring festival, huh?
Nope.
Not exactly.
Coffee?
No, thank you.
Short of it is, Diane is charging you with stealing her USB drive.
What the hell are you talking about?
Did you steal this USB drive or not?
At least tell me you looked at it.
I can't. Sorry.
You're conducting an investigation into Typhon, right? Everything you've been looking for is on that drive.
Despite my best efforts, the case is closed. The order came down today. I did what I could, but, you know, the evidence just wasn't there. Sorry, Alex.
Orders from whom?
The order came down today. From who?
High up. Boss's boss. It's not my job to know.
Actually, it is.
Look, what happened to my brother wasn't an accident. It was criminal. The files on that drive prove it.
That could be true. Let's say it is. The issue is, you stole Typhon's property. I can't work with that.
I just handed you a smoking gun. It shouldn't matter how I got it.
Maybe not. But it does. Alex, you're not thinking about this clearly.
Seems pretty clear to me.
Diane wants to charge you with computer fraud. That's a federal crime, Alex. 5 to 10, easy.
You're telling me I might go to prison for this? Or 5 to 10 years?
It's not that bad. Talk to her, and despite how angry she is at everything you did, she's willing to let it go. If you agree to drop everything, Typhon won't press any charges.
She's only offering that deal because she knows I have her. She's guilty, Pike.
Even if you're right, your only evidence is inadmissible. I think you should do it.
Fuck that. I'm not signing anything.
Alex.
No. Typhon buried something in the mountains. Something so massive, they ignored Gabe's call and set off the blast just to cover it up. Don't you want to know what it is?
What do you mean? Cover it up.
Another blast, unannounced, set off at the exact same time at the old mining site. And all of it happened just a few weeks before inspections were set to begin. Come on, Pike.
It's all here.
Like I said, it doesn't matter. Alex, please, just sign the form, and we can both go back to the party.
No.
Alex, this is not an offer that you can choose.
I said no.
No is not an option.
What are you so scared of?
You went through the training of being a cop. You're the one that went through the training, decided to wear that badge every day.
Shit. What could be in that envelope?
Alex, please. I don't want you to get hurt.
Then help me, damn it.
Yep, we already read through that.
Is this a threat?
What did you expect? Huh? The Typhoon, a global organization with billions in revenue, an army of lawyers. Who knows how many politicians in their pockets would just throw up their hands and say, "You got us."
I thought I could get justice for Gabe.
Yeah. Well, Typhon has their own idea of justice.
Shit.
Believe me, I want nothing more than to make these fuckers pay. I've learned the hard way that it's not possible. They're too big, too connected, too ruthless. You can hate me if you want, call me a coward, but I don't want to lose you like we lost Gabe.
Pike is terrified of Typhon. I bet if I took his fear away. It's not just about me. Steph and Ryan are in danger too. Fuck. I want to hurt Typhon so bad. But can I really put their lives at risk along with mine?
You want to risk your life over this? Gabe, Mac, Alex, who's next? Fuck, fuck, fuck. Just keep your head down, Tony. You're just a shitheel. Typhon's major league. Typhon doesn't lose. Typhon disappears, people. Let them get killed, not you.
I know you're afraid. I am too. I know you think that Typhon is too big, too invincible, but they're not. I will bring them down. I just need your help.
For Gabe.
If not for me, then for Gabe.
Think about it.
Thank you.
Get the hell out of here.
Really?
Damn, it clearly can't hold you. Not without any warrants or anything.
Be careful.
I will. A lot of cutscenes in this episode.
Those pictures. How long have they been watching us? And what will they do if... have no idea what to do next. Maybe talking to Jed will help me feel better. First, I need to get out of this dress. Might as well go talk to Jed now.
This is going to be fun.
She is. Have a seat. Something tells me you've had a more exciting spring festival than you planned for.
You saw Pike arrest me.
And let you go, apparently. Then there's that business with Ryan and Steph earlier today. I wasn't sure why it took all three of you to work out Diane's lunch order. I know you're used to looking out for yourself. Gabe was like that. But Haven's a community. We help each other. I want to help you. But first, you have to let me know what's going on.
It. What have I got to lose? Typhon killed Gabe. I have proof.
What proof?
I stole it from Diane. Emails and documents proving there was a second explosion the night Gabe died. To cover something up, Jed. Some secret they buried. I don't know what it is. I don't even know what to do next. But I'm not giving up. Not ever.
I know what they're hiding.
You do.
Please, Jed. What's the truth? What are they afraid of?
Typhon's the devil that runs this town. I've been carrying their secrets for far too long. I know what they buried in the mountains.
Tell me.
I'll do one better. I'll show you. There, up ahead.
Where are we?
Middle of nowhere. About two clicks that way is the mining site where you search for Ethan. Five clicks that way is town.
What is a click? Is that like a mile?
What is this thing?
Ventilation shaft. They're scattered everywhere. Over the years, mines grow into mines, creating a labyrinth under Haven. What you're searching for is down below.
Chad, why are you sad?
Jed, you son of a bitch.
I'm sorry, kid.
Put the gun down.
Put the gun down.
I tried to talk you out of it, scare you off. I was sure those pictures of Ryan and Steph would do the trick.
But you.
Won't leave damn well enough alone.
You don't have to do this.
I do. 12 years ago, I made a mistake. The kind of thing that you can't undo. But Typhon made me a deal. A way to save my town. Give my boy a normal life. I never wanted Gabe to get hurt.
Go to hell.
Ah, damn. I can't believe it's Jed. Crap. I can't believe it was Jed. That was a surprise for me. And I know this video is kind of short. Next video, we're going to be starting chapter 5. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace and rock on. Bam.